this is faith, right? That all things are for the glory of God. All things are for Him. So it's a, for yours is the wisdom and the power and the glory. It is by God's wisdom and will that we find life. It is only His power that can answer our prayers. We have no one else to whom we can appeal. And all of these things are ultimately for His glory. And this is our assurance that if God does not give us what we have asked for, we know that He will do what is best. And what that ultimately is for His glory and His pleasure. Saying amen is essentially leaving it in the hands of God. Right? So be it. God, I trust you with all of this, and your will is better than my will. I have my plans, I have my heart's desires, but I do know ultimately that you will do what's best for me. You will give me, one pastor says, God will give you what you ask for, or He will give you what you should have asked for. So we say amen, and we trust God with our prayers.